What I have right here is a genuine world record certificate that you get if you get in this little book
here. One of these little babies here.
Yes, the Guinness book.
Very
hey,
well.
Adam. Pretty good, mate.
Welcome to the hot sauce. Yes.
Nice to see you. Now, Adam Lopez, you are a world record holder.
Yes.
Guinness world record holder. In what?
In singing, the highest vocal note.
David, yeah, just went for it. How do you train for it? Well, you did opera, but obviously those higher scales, everyone can't do them.
That's right. It was really, really hard. I would train basically every day, you know, on the way back from work or uni, whatever. I'd just sit there, put the radio on, and whatever song was on there, I'd sing like three octaves higher than the original key.
Wow. For the people that don't understand, octaves.
Octaves.
Now, what is an octave?
An octave is a musical scale of 8 notes.
Okay.
So
is that do, re, mi, fa,
sol? Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do. And then when you get back to do, that's the octaves.
So. Oh, okay.
So, yeah. And you can actually sing right off the right-hand end of the piano.
Yeah, up to a B flat higher than the piano.
But so, how did you discover this? Because you couldn't... normally people wouldn't sing
no,
that
No, you're right.
High.
Singing
sounds like a shower job.
That's right. I think... I don't know. I just kept on singing and I just kept on going up and...
And now you were talking about your range before. Like, can you give us a bit of a demo of what you can do?
Oh,
no way!
So, I don't know, that was like 5 or 6. I don't
That's
know.
Crazy. So you go from is it bass?
Yeah.
To your tenor.
Yeah, classically I'm a tenor.
Yep.
And you know when I do gigs and all that sort of stuff, I sing in the tenor voice.
That actually sounds like a note as opposed to a screech.
It's normally quite a lot clearer than that. But yeah, I had to really work hard on trying to get vibrato into it, which is that wavy sort of sound to it.
Yeah. Oh,
we might get a couple of lessons, hey?
Give us a note again.
Yeah.
Thanks, Adam.
All right.